Ryan leaves. He says, Dad, you know what? I ran into a girl that I'm interested in. And you know, over a very short period of time, I saw less and less of Ryan because he focused attention on Lydia. And that's the way it should be. I am thankful to my son, who chose me for his best man. I consider it a great privilege and an honor. Thank you, Brian. Now I can't see my cards.
Complement each other in all the right ways, and I just am so excited for both of you.
Time turns to gold when I've got your hand to hold. Try to keep it still. Photographs to make it last for you. I will
see. Marriage starts with leaving behind one way of life. With its own support systems, found primarily in mom and dad and family as you've always known it, and transferring that devotion and trust to a spouse.
With every breath I'm breathing, this promise I will keep it. Hold on, hold on. You are my favorite reason, steady through every season. Hold on. You are my life, Lord. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Sky swinging low, the stars they envy your glow, and you sing to me as we sway to the sounds of our heartbeats. With every breath I'm breathing, this promise I will keep and hold on, hold on. You are my favorite reason, steady through every season. Hold on, you are my life, Lord.
Commit to keeping this marriage centered around God and allow His plans to be fulfilled in our lives. I promise to lead us spiritually into a life of faith and hope in Jesus Christ. You will hear my full devotion and my deepest love.
Everywhere you go, everywhere you are, I'll be the one that's in your heart.
Today, I give you my all with no reservation. You are my princess, and your heart is my castle. And I will honor all these vows to my very last breath till God calls me home.
I vow to be your wife, your partner, the mother of your children, your lover, your biggest fan, your best friend, until I breathe my last breath. And God calls me home. I love you always.
What God has joined together, let no one separate. Brian, you may kiss your bride.
You are my life, God. Ooh, ooh.
Family and friends, it is now my distinct privilege to announce Mr. and Mrs. Brian Versluis.
They're both the youngest sibling in the family, and obviously the last ones to be married. And so there's two homes today. They have an empty nest. That's my home. And what's your name?
We are the river, we are the dreamers. We dance through the night, in our bones we can feel it.
Mr. and Mrs. Brian and Lydia Versluis.
One is going great, and the other is the husband.
Chorus, holding to the feeling, you and I, when we are together.